The heart is a hero. It's the superstar of your body. It's your team captain, the real MVP. And it works relentlessly to deliver oxygen and nutrients to the body. But just like all heroes, sometimes it gets tired and can't do its job as well. This is called heart failure. Heart failure affects over 5.5 million Americans and claims nearly 500,000 new cases each year. There are a lot of misconceptions about what heart failure actually is. Many people think it means the heart has stopped beating or is about to stop. Instead, heart failure is a term used to describe the heart's decreasing ability to pump enough blood and oxygen to the lungs and rest of the body. Not only is heart failure a long-term condition that may worsen over time, but there are many different types of heart failure, each with its own set of unique symptoms. Simply stated, with right-sided heart failure, there is congestion of blood in the body leading to swollen legs and feet, while with left-sided heart failure, there is congestion of blood around the lungs, making it difficult to breathe.
Northwestern Medicine uses an integrated and collaborative approach to diagnose, stage, and treat heart failure. Our nationally recognized team has extensive experience with a wide variety of comprehensive therapies and treatments, ranging from lifestyle modification, carefully chosen medications, and a number of sophisticated pacemakers and defibrillators, and other emerging devices. Especially for advanced heart failure, we have leading-edge treatments, including ventricular assist devices, or VADs, and complex heart surgeries, including heart transplantation. After careful consideration by both patient and physician, VADs and heart transplantation are options for some patients whose heart failure remains severe despite medical or surgical therapy. A VAD is a mechanical pump that is surgically placed inside a person's chest to help a severely weakened heart pump blood. Heart transplantation involves the removal of the diseased heart and replacing it with a healthy heart from an organ donor. Patients who will undergo heart transplantation are placed on the waiting list until a heart match is found. Once a match becomes available, patients will undergo heart transplant surgery without delay.
Ranked by U.S. News & World Report as one of the top cardiology and heart surgery programs in the nation and ranked by the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services as achieving among the highest heart failure survival in the nation, Northwestern Medicine understands that heart failure is a complex disease that requires a multitude of treatment options. Our outstanding group of cardiologists and cardiac surgeons offer treatment options that are tailored to the individual needs of each patient. So your heart can go back to being the superhero it was meant to be.